Oh my god, I love these 5-minute lunch breaks. Too bad they don't have any grilled cheese. Nah. Oh crap, what was that? Fuel rod 1 blew up. Fuel rods 2, 3, and 4 just blew up.
We better evacuate. Get out of here now. Ooh, Rex. Be going without me. I'm the captain. I can stay in the ship. It's in the room.
Okay.
I don't even know what's set. Holy shit.
Damn, my ass hurts from that landing. We've been walking for frickin' hours.
Right. I didn't think we landed this far away from the ship.
Oh my god, look at this. It's an old Covenant rifle. You know, back from like the wars between the Covenant and the Spartans?
Actually, it is. Looks like it's from Reach.
Yeah.
How the hell did that get here?
I don't know. I don't know what planet we're on, so...
I'm gonna take it.
Oh my god, why? You know what? Whatever. Let's just go. Let's just go. Why would you shoot me with that, you little bastard? Come back. No, no. Come here. Come here. Okay. Judging by the debris around here, in the ocean and stuff like that, there should be something that fell over here somewhere. And there's gotta be that we can use to get somewhere. Let's look over this hill.
There we go.
Oh, warthog. Okay. Help me lift this up. Ugh. Here we go. Let's get in. Come on. Okay, let's ride.
This is Tyler Faze, calling for Giggity Flarb Engineer.
This is Engineer Flarb. Reporting.
Okay, I'm going to pick you.
This is Tyler Faze. I'm going over the cliff now. I'm going to pick you guys up. You guys are on the island?
Yeah, we're on the island, I think.
Okay, I'll start looking for you now. Okay, I think I see your warthog.
Yeah, I think we see you too.
Okay, I'm gonna bring it down now. Looking for a place to land.
You know, this would be a great place to play soccer.
How can you think of soccer at a time like this?
Well...
Okay, guys, get in.
Oh, turret.
Just...
Go check out kay. The debris here, field.
Yeah, let's see if it leads to the ship. Okay, looks like the debris leads from the water over into this little gulch-looking area.
Yeah, okay, I'll follow the debris there.
Looks like it goes down to the gulch over the in that beach there. So land over there.
Yeah, I can see it over here.
You don't expect us to get the ship out of the water, do you?
As long as you're tugging.
Looks like all the debris landed here.
Yeah.
Look at all this shit.
Jose's dead. Wait a minute. That's me and I'm out of $20.
Heh. I found a box of Captain Jose's dildos.
I called dibs.
Okay, whatever. You know what I can make out of this? I can make a grill for grilled cheese.
Aha.
Holy crap, a Bible.
Oh my god, look, it's Captain Jose!
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Hey. Dumb nuts.
How'd you survive the crash?
Hey. I have no idea, but I hid in the bathroom, and, well, let's just say I'm not constipated anymore.
Well then.
Well.
Didn't need to know that.
Yep.
Well, what's our next move?
I don't need any information.
What's our next move, Jose?
Anywho, what?
What's our next move, Captain? Like, what do we do?
Find a place to sleep and hopefully don't get our brains eaten by creatures that we have not encountered yet in our lives, and hopefully we won't die. So
well, maybe we should, like, me and Mason should go look at some of the debris, see if we can scavenge some stuff.
Good idea. Fade, you'll probably get in the Falcon and we'll look for anything that's useful.
Okay.
Okay, Captain.
I'll go check it out.
Okay,
we'll go get the Warhog and check things
out.
I'm gonna fly my Falcon.
Yeah, you do that.
No, I don't think I have any good ghost stories right now.
Okay, anybody else? No? Okay.
No,
anyways,
really.
What's the next subject that we should probably be important to do?
Well, maybe what we're going to do tomorrow?
Well, first off, let's go find, see if there's any natives here that are helpful that don't try and shoot arrows at us. This place is huge, so it might take a while, but, well, we have a Falcon and a Warthog and a couple supplies and a campfire. And
okay,
tents.
Well, what from what I scavenged, me and Mason scavenged and stuff like that, we can't seem to find anything that will fuel the ship, even if I can rebuild it.
Well, that's why we look for other people. Hopefully they're smart enough to, or if we're lucky, well, they'll have a ship that we could use.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get some rest.
Okay. Same with you guys. You guys should probably go get some rest, too. Cause
I like fire.
We got a big day tomorrow, but... Okay.
I'm gonna go get some firewood in a minute.
Okay. Well.
Yep,
get some rest eventually.
I can't believe they made me come all the way out here to get some firewood. Think maybe they give me an axe. No, gotta make me do this shit by hand. Stupid alien planet. Hey, who's there? This ain't good wood. This ain't gonna do. Hey, what's that noise? Come out. Must be nothing. Imagining things, Mason. Okay. Alright, that's it. Alright, guys, this isn't funny. Which one of you guys is out here? Holy shit!